I'd had hip replacement, you know, several years ago, but then I went through a period, and this is going back last year, where for some reason, don't know why, but my mobility started to suffer, and I literally couldn't walk from, you know, I couldn't walk 50 yards. Gradually started to get better, and I came to this class. It was difficult for me because you know, there's all women in the class apart from me, which is why I stand at the back. But it helped my mobility massively, and it was really great. And in the beginning, I was, you know, I'm a bit skeptical whether this is going to hold up. But it's been great, and for me, that helped me progress. And now, you know, I'm back playing football now. Talking to a lot of people here, they, you know, gives them a purpose, gives them a reason for getting up in the morning. And I think that's important because I think particularly when you retire and you get older, you lose your sense of purpose a little bit. And I think having that sense of purpose is really good. So if nothing else, for getting people out of bed in the morning, having a reason to get out of bed, I think is great.
When we first came here, we used to sit on the seats and we'd be puffing and panting and red. And then all of a sudden, oh, we're standing up. It's really good for my mental health. Me personally, I was in a really bad place. And I spoke to my friend and she said, come up and have a go. And I've got to say, it's been a life changer. It really, coming three times a week, maybe four, fantastic. It's really good.
And you were the same as well?
I'm the same, yeah. We lost my mum during COVID and just after COVID. And my son just said, we put a class on. You know, I just needed something different because I was totally lost. I'd finished work and this was a godsend for me and a lot of other people as well. And, well, we're like a family.
Yeah.
We get on, we laugh, we joke.
Like the song, we are family. And when they put that on, we just all sing to it because that's how we are. We're all there for each other.
I'm amazed by them, to be honest. Like Betty, 87 years old, and she goes, you know, just as well as everybody else. She puts me to shame, to be fair. But no, I love them. They're absolutely fabulous. Highlight of my week to teach them, to be honest. They're proper bought into fitness and into the scheme. And I think they are the life and soul of this centre, really.